yet our best trained, best educated, best equipped, best prepared troops refuse to fight. Matter of fact, it's safe to say that they would rather switch than fight.
Okay, talk to me about the future of Public Enemy.
Future of Public Enemy got a